As you foresaw, my lord, King Griffinheart's death brings many opportunities for your mercenary skills. A messenger from Titania on behalf of King Trelosk has contacted us. 20 years ago, following numerous border skirmishes along the western shore of Erathia, Titania signed an agreement to cease hostilities. King Griffinheart is dead. Their agreement has died with him. Aggressive tactics have never been part of Titania's military character. Their ranks are vast, and once they possess Erathian land, they will hold it. However, they need generals to guide their heroes to expand their borders and accommodate their growing population.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.